impossible shot for him. He just can't get it to go.
Thrown down by T.J. Warren. Gets to the rim with ease.
Time call here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. They're ahead by 16. There's 1:54 left in the fourth quarter of this one. And now a moment to present the New Balance player of the game, Boss.
As the ringleader of their offense, he has been on his game tonight, spreading the ball around, keeping everyone involved, making sure the offense never gets bogged down. He's just giving them just what they needed at that point guard position.
He doesn't take over games like this very much, but it's always possible. And when he does, here at home, these fans love him. Porter against Warren. From the high post, and again it's Indiana. The Bulls leading by 14. Stolen by Brogdon. And now Oladipo pushing it up. No one back to stop him.
And that's what happens when you play in a attack mode. Oladipo doesn't take no for an answer.
That free throw good from Oladipo. Chicago has gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Here's Markkanen. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. T.J. Warren picks one up.
Markkanen can do this, play a little bully ball from time to time. Watch out.
We've got 1:13 left to play here in the fourth. Now, Oladipo. Brogdon outside. Pulled loose. Oladipo taking his time here. He gets it in there.
And you gotta like that they found something positive here. Something that maybe carryovers into the next game.
They put together some great possessions here at the end. It's a shame they could have used this run much earlier.
Impressive job by the players, coaches, and don't discount the impact of these fans.
They gave the team tremendous energy tonight. The fans were fantastic. It was a true home court advantage.
Well, it's much easier to space the floor when you have effective shooters like Brogdon on your roster.
Here's Boss. He's guarded by Brogdon. Here's Boss. They get it again. Fires for three. The shot, no good.
Just too big a deficit to come back from at this point.
And you know, disappointment starts to set in a little bit. You fought all night, just wasn't meant to be.
Shoots from the corner. Can't get it to fall.
Solid defensive possession from Brogdon. All effort from the former Rookie of the Year.
And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. Even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. Once they started to really play in rhythm, you never felt like they had any doubt as to whether or not they were going to win.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Greg Anthony, David Aldridge, Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.
You fight for your dreams. You live for your community. You stand for what you believe in. You strive for a better tomorrow. Because the fighting spirit is one we all share. And on Election Day, that spirit has a voice. If it's worth fighting for, it's worth voting for. No doubt, vote for those of fighting spirit. Someday, I'm going to marry you. Someday, we'll find a little place on Ellsworth. Someday, we'll be rough enough.
You can and you will.